on, everybody? Shady Spidey here, and today we are going to play through Perception. Perception is a first-person perspective game where the protagonist is actually blind, and you see through echolocation. It has a horror type of feel from what I understand, so let's just jump right in. I like to get to know my character. Cassie will talk a fair amount. That's recommended. I prefer my character on the quiet side. We want to know what she has to say. You got your story for narrative enthusiasts and explorers, for people who enjoy a bit of risk, and for those who enjoy a challenge. All right. Well, I don't want to do too horrible in this. So let's go with the middle one. Oh, and it says there that's the original version of the game, so that's probably the best idea for us to do right now. Oh.
When you're blind, you learn a thing or two about trust.
Inspired by true events.
You learn who to trust.
Creepy Cassie.
Trust anyone.
Never gonna find
out. Never gonna find out.
You learn what to trust.
Oh. Focus, Cassie.
What happened?
What's this sound?
A fan.
Good.
Very good.
Now, what's in front of the fan?
I don't know.
Cassie, sounds are how we see.
Oh.
Listen.
I wonder if her dad is blind as well.
It's a coffee mug.
Oh, wow.
Excellent. Though you are without sight.
That is so cool.
And most importantly,
the echolocation.
You learn to trust yourself.
So cool.
Even if that means hopping on the first flight to Boston to find the mansion from your nightmares. I don't know why I've been having these dreams for months now, and I certainly don't know what's waiting for me at the door.
Alright.
But I do know I can't take much more of the torment. So I'm trusting myself to get to the bottom of it.
Wow, that is so amazing. Gloucester? I didn't want to butcher it, but I think I ended up butchering it anyway. Alright, so.
Hello?
Cassie, I'm on my way to stay put.
Look, considering you're boarding and I'm at the door, we're both past the point of no return here. I'm tired of being told what I can't do. I want answers. I want sleep. I want my life back. And I want to prove I can do this.
So, obviously, I think we're just gonna go right in.
Hello? I know nobody's there, but I'm just doing my due diligence.
Alright, so I guess we're breaking and entering, a good old-fashioned B&E.
Hello?
Probably should have worked out a plan if someone is, you know, here.
Yoo-hoo! Oh. Alright. Chapter 1. The Rope.
Okay. In my dreams, I always see a rope, a ticket, an apple, and an axe. Maybe start there?
This is so... I can't get over how great this is. Wow. It definitely sets itself apart from other games. Oh.
Deep breaths, Cassie. You're here for a reason.
Is this house haunted? Okay.
Dearest Richard, happy anniversary, my love. What a perfect way to begin our 10th year together. New house, new baby on the way. I know this fresh start is the perfect way to complete our family. Felicia.
What was that? A memory?
What was was that? Oh, that was just the wind. That was nothing more than the wind. That's fine. I saw it. See, the wind knocked it over. What is this?
Felicia's pregnancy suits her. She glows. She walks around holding her tummy. Sometimes she just smiles for no reason. I was worried about the solitude of this place, but I think the impending addition is going to be her whole world. Until then, I just need to keep a batch of chocolate chip cookies on hand at all times. It appears cravings aren't just a wives' tale.
All right. So, now what? Hello? Oh, the stairs. Landmarks and memories appearing green. Okay. Like I'm making a lot of noise. Somebody is in here.
What was that?
Use sixth sense for next goal. Okay. We gotta make it there. We gotta go in this room. Door? Oh, the door's locked. And hello?
Hello?
Yes, hello. Hello? No, thank you. I don't want to open the door. So I'm going to this couch. What is it? No, that's
Hello?
A bit. No. What is that? It's a baby crib. Where's it going? Hey, baby, where are you going? Oh, no. No. Don't start that.
Joseph's, not to Cassie Thornton. Put it back.
St. Joseph's orphanage.
I need the music box to help me fall asleep.
What's an orphanage? An orphanage.
It's a new house. I'm scared to go.
Wait, where am I?
But
oh, I'm in
I
bed.
I love this song.
What are you tapping for, lady?
Okay.
What do you want?
Fine.
I hear you tapping.
I'll leave it for the next girl. Wish I'd left that one buried in the backyard.
What
brought that back?
Okay, can we stop with the music or... Ooh, that's creepy. No, you need to stop playing. All right, we got a ways to go. Let's keep it moving.
There it is, the rope.
What
was
that?
I don't understand. This is the rope. The same damn rope for my dreams. What the hell does it mean?
I don't know. I guess we're about to find out, though.
I guess I still have some digging around to do.
What is this? Oh.
You should have left that one buried in the backyard.
No need to hide. Okay, what the freak was that?
It was not an echo.
What was that? Yeah, that's where we want to go, is right down to the basement. That makes perfect sense. So I knew there was some sort of kind of horror aspect to it. I just didn't know to what extent. Okay, examine. It's a tree.
It's the tree in my dreams, and I just forgot.
I keep forgetting I have to tap to see.
What the hell? Who's here?
Tap real light, girl. Tap real light. Don't tap too hard. What was that? Somebody in the house? I'm being too loud. I don't like the tapping too loud. Tap softly. There you go. Tap softly. Hello? I'm tapping too loud. Oh, somebody's throwing up.
For morning sickness.
Oh, she's
I left
a pregnant
my purse
ghost.
In the car.
You're gonna have a little baby
sure.
ghost.
I'll grab him. Jesus.
Yeah, I would assume that's my objective. All right, can we? We can't move any faster than this. Okay, we can. Ooh, sorry, that was loud. Let's open that. What? Hold on just a minute. Oh, okay. Alright, I do have to go out here. Alright. It's windy. And cold. I hope she's covered up. Whoa, what the hell?
Imagining things, Cass.
Yeah, you are. Oh, now I can run. Alright, let's run through here. That was not cool. Okay. There we go. What is that? It's like an owl. Open door.
Patient, Briar, Felicia. 20 milligrams fluoxetine, tabs. Instructions, take twice daily with water. Dr. Richard Briar.
I feel like we need to remember that.
What kind of doctor prescribes to his new wife?
A doctor that wants to be left alone. That's what it sounds like. Okay, so we gotta take her back. Hello?
New text message from Surge.
Hey, about to board. What's up? Not angry, just concerned.
Look, I need answers. I just got here and this shit's messed up. I'm onto something. And I'm starting to think I'm having these nightmares for a reason.
Message sent.
Alright, so.
This place feels.
Oh,
different.
Right there. But how do we get over there? Oh. Duh. Just open this door and go back in here. Oh, this is where we get the people. Creepy people.
I'll be out in a bit. Just leave it on the bar, honey. Thank you.
Alright, place pills.
Now that I'm done running ghost errands, I can get back to the snooping.
Huh. I wonder if that's something that, you know, she always has had. Like, did she...
Hate fire.
Okay. Perhaps that has something to do with the past.
She's so memory. Perfect. It's almost...
Let's trigger that.
She's so perfect. It's almost like she's hard to look at. My eyes can't focus. I should probably tell Richard. I don't want to tell Richard.
Tell Richard what? Tell Richard what? Tell Richard what? Respond. Okay. We gotta head over that way. And why is that box there for me to hide in? I don't want to have to hide into a box. No, I don't. Hello. Is everyone decent? The house is listening. What?
Hold the mic. No. Who is master of the world? Man or the insect? Nature's most persistent creatures, representing intent of all forms.
Is this thing on? Mandible. Yep, it totally was on. Alright. I'm not liking how quickly this is turning around.
What the hell does a rope, a ticket, and a goddamn apple have to do with anything? Why that? Why those items?
What is this? Oh, another tape recorder. Alright. What do we have
Let's
to say?
See. Patient is woozy, but not hysterical. We'll maintain dosage tomorrow.
I concur, doctor. I concur. Do you concur, doctor? I do concur.
Dose 2. The imipramine has caused vomiting, and patient's hysteria has returned. Moving forward with a combination of monoamine, oxidase inhibitors, and tricyclic antidepressants.
Right. All right. Give her another dose. No, don't do that. Don't do that. Leo! Okay. I don't like all these things that are showing up that I have to hide in. Oh! What was that? I need to hide. How do I know when I can come out? Okay. I'm gonna be ballsy. I'm gonna come out. I was making too much noise, and it attracted the bad guys. So I need to... walk slowly. Right. Oh, I passed it, it's right here. Is that a trash can? What is this? Oh, is it on the other side? It completely is on the other side. Alright, so let's come back over here. Alright. So, where is it? Oh, it's right here.
What would Dr. Breyer use for a code? Something important to him?
Ooh. Let's go back and listen to that tape real quick. Because I know there were numbers in one of them.
Dose 2. The amipramine has caused vomiting and patient's hysteria has returned. Moving forward with a combination of monoamine, oxidase inhibitors, and tricyclic antidepressants.
Okay, so it wasn't that one. This one said some sort of number in it.
Let's see here. Dose 1, 50 milligrams of amipramine, along with 100 milligrams of morphine for pain. Patient is woozy, but not hysterical. We'll maintain dosage tomorrow.
Okay. No, nothing there. Something important to him. What was that? Okay, so I have to open this file cabinet. What could it possibly be? Unlock? No. Specific date that's important to him. Let's look around a little more. I don't remember hearing any. I'm usually pretty good with hearing like numbers and stuff. I don't remember hearing anything in particular. Anything out here that was particularly... Oh wait, it's leading me through the store now. That's different. Huh, so, I mean, I guess it's pretty good at just kind of leading you towards where you have to go. So that's not too bad. It doesn't take too much away from the story of it.
Oh man, I suddenly don't feel so good.
Uh-oh.
The patient is taken to seclusion and doesn't seem to understand her surroundings. This, I think, may be for the best. I will monitor this situation closely before making any more hasty decisions after last time.
Yeah, what happened last time?
She needs her medicine and she leaves her pills on her tray each night.
I'll never forget where I was when last time happened.
She needs to get well for herself and for the baby. I must take matters into my own hands for both their sakes.
All right.
Matters into my own hands? That's not alpha male or anything.
All right, I was heading in the right direction. Oh, why must you walk so loud? Wait, do I have to climb up? Do I have to... Wait, where am I? Oh. Is that still the bot? Oh, no, okay. I thought that was the bot. Oh, that's loud. You're gonna attract the creatures. Alright. There we go. Grab. Alright, scan with Delphi.
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 Text to speech.
The only star I can really seem to hone in on is IC-2118. A fave, to be sure, but dot the stars are just wrong here. The worst part is that Felicia agrees.
I should try 2118 for that key code.
Yep, 2118. That's it right there. I know it is. Alright, let's head on back down. Alright. Ooh. Oh.
Sleep with us, Daddy. Whoa. Sleep with us.
Oh, that was... Oh, God. That was bad. All right. Hey, relax. Too much noise. Relax. Oh, damn it. Oh, I'm heading the wrong way. Oh, that's right. It's in here. This really is a huge mansion.
Just a shot in the dark, but I wonder if that star the good doctor was referring to might be it.
Alright, 2118. Yep, there we go. Pick up record.
Why can't I go in anymore? I know. My fingers fumble keys, and sometimes I'm a little slower than before, but you can't keep me prisoner in this house, in this body. I don't want any more pills.
Oh, it's the spirit of...
I don't like where this is going.
Yeah, I don't like where it's going either. Okay. Alright, so that, yeah. We're gonna keep going this way. Alright, what's next? Oh, where am I? Oh, it's on the other side of the wall over here. Hello? Excuse me. Open doors, please. Are we is this outside? Where is this? Oh, excuse me. Oh, no, no, I'm making too much noise. No. What is that? Alright. Okay, what? Oh, we have to head over this way. Okay, more tape recorders.
Found one of Felicia's paintings today. Well, I did in fact encourage you to take up this new hobby after seeing this piece of... Well, it sickened me. Made me question my own advice. Wasn't her technique that gave me pause, but rather her subject matter.
I like the music selection. It very much fits the game.
April 2nd. Patient is once again sedated and resting. Part of me wonders if the strange sounds around this house are just signs of its age.
What is that? Can we play any of these? They had an arcade in their house. Oh my god. Tell me one little kid who didn't dream about that.
It appears his method works best with patients that are, how should I say, more loquacious than others?
Ah, loquacious. Spell loquacious.
Had, but the remote sessions are not quite working for us.
That's what I thought.
I'll be calling one of my colleagues shortly to see if he can accommodate Frank into his patient load.
Who's Frank? Here, here. Supposed to be heading to next? Oh, up here. Okay. So we're almost there. Oh, no, we're not. Not Not even close. Don't even listen to me. I don't know what I'm talking about. Oh, that's the wall. Hello. Well, let's try going in here, I guess. Can we open this? Nope. That's a negative. Oh, we have stairs right over here. Another tape recorder.
Found one of Alicia's paintings today.
Oh no, we heard this one. Sorry. That's right. So, I notice a little bit of a theme. She kind of, the creatures that come after her kind of, they kind of take the form of animals. Why is it still yellow? All right, we're good. We're good. We are good to go. Okay. Almost good to go. Table. Oh, open door. Here we go. What's this? What was that?
It's from my favorite book growing up, The Princess and the Frog.
Okay.
My mom said she always caught me by old stinky ponds and wetlands looking for my future husband. But it wasn't about boys. I fell in love with nature.
Did you?
The sort of spirits that bind us. If a gem or an herb could facilitate a divine connection, why couldn't an animal have a beautiful soul?
Alright. What is that that's popping? Open the door. Alright, so what is that? That's loud. Okay, let's see. Oh, it's right here. Okay, so I just have to go around. There we go. Is it?
First the sagebrush is now this. How does malachite crack? It's supposed to protect me and the baby.
It's a precious stone.
How does a gem inside a silver setting just shatter like that?
What am I looking for? No. Pick up some.
I know how to raise my baby. Give me the goddamn key to the playroom. Where is it? I don't need the pills anymore, and I don't need you watching my every move. Can't you tell? I haven't taken them in days.
Let's go back downstairs. I don't like the upstairs. I do not like the upstairs at all. Where's the stairs? Stairs? Where's the stairs at? Shoot. Oh, they're on high alert. They're on high alert. All right. Breathe easy now. Through here, and then we're gonna go over back. That other door, we're good to go. We are good to go. Alright. Used. Oh. That'll get you. Baby. basically, the whole idea of echolocation is that the closer you are to an object and you hit something, it's gonna give you a better idea of what it is. So, like, bats use that. They throw their signals against the walls. It does exactly that. Explore for new goal. What's this? More pills. Pills.
Because at some point, we're gonna need to talk about this.
I don't understand. Is it Richard doing this?
Yeah, it is a little confusing what's going on.
I don't know how he's doing it.
Oh. Visually, this game is really striking. Touch canvas.
I've taken none of his prescriptions. I still see it.
Okay.
I still see it.
What is that? Oh, it's a tree.
What is it about that tree? I feel it too.
Huh. And that is going to do it for Perception today. If you want to see more of the game, let me know in the comments below. Like the video if you enjoyed the playthrough. Subscribe if you want to see more of playthroughs like that. Follow me on Twitch at twitch.tv/ShadySpidey. I do nightly streams there. And then I work even harder to finish these videos for you guys. We'll see you on the next one. Again, if you want to see more of these, if you want to see different games, let me know what you want to see. Let me know in the comments section. And we will see you on the next one. Game on, guys.